And first tonight, St. Louis County police officers treated and released from the hospital after being exposed to dangerous fumes at a Valley Park home.
Shirley Washington has more details on what made the officers sick.
And I heard a loud noise.
Karan Ward called police after seeing several suspicious men enter a house in the 600 block of Leonard Avenue in Valley Park. The owner, who arrived before officers, chased the group out the back door right through Ward's yard.
They were running fast. They were scared.
Were you scared?
It happened so quickly, not until after they got past me, and then I realized there was something wrong when I saw the homeowner chasing them.
Police say they found drug paraphernalia and a large amount of marijuana in the house, then encountered a heavy haze of fumes, which made their eyes and skin itch and made them feel lightheaded. Four officers were treated and released from the hospital. Ward says the house was crawling with emergency officials.
There was a photographer walking around. There was an ambulance here. There was a fire truck. I saw the crime lab truck back there. And I was told that bomb and arson were there. So at that point, my mind went to meth lab.
The owner's 21-year-old son lives in the house but wasn't home at the time of the incident. He allegedly told police the men are his friends and they were probably cooking meth.
They said that there were the workings of a meth lab in the basement, but they said that the boys obviously didn't know what they were doing, which is even scarier. Because if they don't know what they're doing, they could have blown the place up real easily. So that kind of frightened me.
Investigators say they noticed a spill in the basement. Chemicals were seized and will be tested to determine whether they can be used to make meth. Meanwhile, the 21-year-old man who lives here has been arrested for possession of marijuana with intent to distribute, possession of drug paraphernalia, and possession of ingredients to make meth. The 21-year-old's identity is not being released because he has not been charged. Police are awaiting the results of those chemical tests.
I just want it to stop. The nonsense needs to stop.
Police are looking for the men who are known in the community. Residents say they range in age between teens and early 20s. For News 11, I'm Fox 2's Shirley Washington.